He doesn't know what else to do. But it doesn't mean he's gonna drop you in the desert and leave you in a hole.
Alvin!
I'm not here!
Hey, Dave!
Brittany, you tell Alvin to get down here now.
Oh, I know what you're up to, Dave, and I'm not going.
Oh, yes, you are.
No, I'm not, and you can't make me.
Oh, yes, I can.
No, you can't. You're too big to get in this treehouse.
Alvin, get down here now or you'll be grounded for a month.
Yeah, like where? In the desert?
The desert? No, in your room. You'll be grounded in your room, and I mean it.
No, I got to get... Wait, in my room? You're not taking me to the desert?
No, I'm taking you to Miss Smith's so she can help you study for the test.
Miss Smith's? You promise?
Yes, Alvin, you have my word.
Oh, okay, Dave, thank you. All right, I'll go get my stuff. Woohoo! Miss Smith, here I come.
Oh, Miss Smith, I can't thank you enough for agreeing to help Alvin on your weekend.
Well, we're going to have to study on the road. I need to take a drive out to the desert
Wait, the desert? Dave, you promised.
Alvin?
You're not going to put me in a hole.
Alvin?
No, you can't make me!
Alvin! Okay, guys, time for school. Here's your lunch.
Thanks, Dave.
Oh, Dave, can I please have a snack in mine?
Theodore, I always put in a snack.
Yeah, okay, but, you know, it's just, apple slices don't count as a snack, Dave. I meant like a chocolate chip cookie or something.
No, apple slices are a healthy snack.
Guys, tell Dave that apple